Just briefly, I really want to thank Teachable C and staff for working on this. Myself and Councilmember Davis sit on the Homeless Advisory Subcommittee. This is something that has been in the works. It has been definitely been a challenge for us, but I'm very thankful for Good Shepherd Community Church and Teachable C for really working with our community to make sure that those people who are some of the highest risk have a safe place to stay warm during this incredibly cold season. And what I am looking forward to is this being the last time we need this, because we will have a shelter done soon. But thank you to staff, thank you to our partners, and thank you to the community for working together on behalf of everyone. Thank you.
Thank you, Councilmember. Councilmember Davis?
And thank you, Mayor. I'd just like to say that I echo the sentiments of the Homeless Advisory Chair, Councilmember Areola. Thank you to TCCC. Thank you to all of your volunteers, your staff. I also want to thank our city staff for your hard work on it. Looking forward to this being successful, and also looking forward to this being the last time that we actually have to contract for warming center services. Thank you.